Hey guys, welcome back. We've made it to episode 30, and we haven't lost anyone yet. Not a person. Oh, intel.
Avenger plotting new course.
And look at our supplies. Dude, we're fucking all over the place with this. Yeah. Okay, so before I continue on with that, let's clean up some of this probing ground stuff.
We're ready to go, Commander. If you need a skulljack, we can build
grenade.
One anytime.
Okay. Ammo. Okay. Ammo. Okay, yeah. Oh, poor armor. Let's get rid of that. Poor armor. Oh, I want all these. Oh, look, they go way back. Yeah, we gotta get rid of some of this. I totally forgot I gotta do the skull jack from here. And we need that. I want to do it, but I'll do it. I do want this experimental armor, though. Okay, now choose a project. I'll do the skull jack.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
And then experimental armor. Okay, that's what I'll do for now. I'm not gonna jump the gun like I did before. I was really excited about the probing ground. That's all the stuff I should have had built, probably. Not to worry. Plasma grenade. Okay, carry on. We got new projects. Yeah, yeah. Oh, the gatekeeper autopsy's coming up. Uh-oh. Come on, mod. Tell me this is you. Yes. Nice.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
You mean they think they're
making
progress?
We're going to slow them down. We'll need to move fast.
They ain't making shit.
Alien facility coordinates locked in, Commander.
Okay. Nice. We need to make contact.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts,
Commander. What does the gatekeeper give me? Anything worthwhile?
I have come to suspect that this creature's unusual appearance is somehow directly connected to its notable psionic and
the turrets we... Advent doesn't seem to have any issues stationing completely autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities.
Defense matrix, okay.
It really shows you how much they care.
New research. How about the Berserker?
This fearsome creature.
Alright, then let's go back.
The aliens have considerable resources at their disposal.
Completed
but
projects.
We still managed to do reasonably well against them, despite our own limitations.
Commander?
Armor. Okay, the alien psyamp. I want that done. Scram gun? Nobody uses it. So how about another set of Illyrium rounds? Just for fun.
Tigan seems to have a habit of scratching that scar on the back of his head.
Yeah, really?
I wonder
if it itches. Me too. Continue her training. Oh shit, she's on the last one. I love it. Okay. Nice, that's good. That's a good one to have. Her. She can go back because she still has stuff to learn. I'll max her out. Oh, Berserker autopsy. Alright, let's review these targets. What was the one I wanted? A scientist? Nope. That's an engineer and difficult. Yeah, this is what I want. Confirm that.
Setting course for Sector 2, Australia.
Yeah, we're doing this. Fuck this. Fuck, same squad, huh? Let's set of you up. Load out. Boom. Give him the Illyrium rounds. That's the only thing we'll switch. Just launch him.
Skyranger deployed.
It's another very Menace, difficult.
Ready to deploy.
Signal triangulation is locked in the location of a hidden alien communications relay uploading data to the
network in this area. I don't have to worry about
disrupting
keeping
the
things
alien's
alive
progress
now.
Is our highest priority, so we're moving to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Terminate any hostile forces operating in the area. Secure the site and destroy that relay.
I'll do whatever you say, Haas. Tell me to blow things up. Let's do it. We will start blowing shit up. District Mudway in Perth, huh? Good old Australia. I forgot to hit this. Ah, you guys.
Menace 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
We're in a concealed position.
Oh, you guys did make it up top. Awesome.
On the move.
Yep. Nothing. Scoozy. Alright, and the Dragoon. She can come down here.
What is it?
EMT. He can move here.
Moving on target location.
Samurai. Samurai moves there.
Heading to that location.
The psionic person. Heathen.
Position so confirmed.
I'm trying to keep her name as Heathen. Come on, Heathen. Hopefully these guys don't stumble on me. Let's overwatch everyone.
I'm on it. Scan. In my sight.
In my sight.
Eyes on the prize.
Come on, somebody just walk across my path. Just one. I know it's not gonna happen. Let me move you.
Rolling.
Let's see what you can see. You can still move here and shoot, so. Nothing. Right here.
Okay.
Okay. You are shit. Here.
Executing.
Here.
Covering ground.
Okay, here.
No need to ask twice.
Here.
Stepping off.
And you here.
Solid copy.
Yeah. Awesome. Good job, guys. We've got the rooftop. Okay. Yeah, I see it. Here we go. Nice. Don't see me. Oh, a little bit of lag. Spotted. Oh man, really bad
on
lag.
The offensive. What do you guys think about
that
kind of
trouble? Yeah, I'm uploading it for the Nice, I got them on their activity though.
Wonderful.
How did he get a shot off? Oh, you cocksucking son of a... Alright. I don't like that. Come up here. Come on. Really? Don't tell me it's gonna crash.
Heading out.
Jesus.
Under heavy fire here. Can't get rid of me that easy.
Oh no. What? What? Oh come on. That's fucking horseshit. What's the percentage? Oh, that's fucking horseshit. Why can't I point this? Fuck. I don't like this at all. How the hell did she fall through? That's fucking horseshit. Here. Get there. Oh, Lord.
Finally!
Are you guys serious about all this fucking lag? Nice, okay.
Threat eliminated.
So then we can just double tap. How about an overwatch?
Watch yourself out here.
Not that it's gonna matter. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Nice.
Excuse me. You want some more?
Whew, I had to sneeze twice. Alright. Oh my god. Okay. I guess I'm uploading a fucking big
What's
video.
What's over there?
Let's upload them in order, so... Did you pull something else? Because I can't tab now.
Advent forces on the ground.
You did pull something else. Is it just these two?
Trusting you here.
Yeah. I wonder if it's gonna lag because all these fields are moving. That might be an interesting thought.
I've got eyes on Advent troops.
God damn it. You just keep pulling too many people. Listen here, guy. Sanity on the officer. Alright. Let's, I kinda wanna move her up, but I don't know if she's gonna have the ability to do anything.
I can handle that.
From there. Okay, she can. Domination? No. Insanity. He's the only one, huh?
Feeling uneasy?
Do it to him, too.
Did you see that one?
Nice. I totally forgot. Death rupture. Oh, God. Well, should have thrown down a mimic beacon. Oops. Come on, guys. Okay, Overwatch, good. I'm glad he's not doing a fuck thing. Nice. Good, good. You too, huh? Shoot the Juggernaut. Yeah, I knew that was a miss.
I'm taking fire!
Yeah, you're taking fire. Oh, shut up. Alright, check this out. Don't fall. Okay. Come here. Yes, 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 I know. Fuck
you. On the same page.
Fuck city.
Under heavy fire here.
Ah, you're good. No, you're not under heavy fire. Yeah, I need a hack.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
I need the level up. Ah, go for it. Yes. Ah, nice. Dude, the whole squad just got concealed.
So many worlds to conquer. So little time.
Yeah, you see me?
I was never here.
Oh my god. That's so righteous. You come up here for full cover. Come on. Right there. Right here. Come on. There you go.
Good copy, moving on target.
Alright. Fucking A, analyze that guy, the Rocketeer. Yup. Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
You come up here.
En route.
No. Yeah, you. Oh, no. No. Shit. Come here. Why not?
Moving on target location.
Okay, they didn't see you. They didn't see you.
Our gremlins can attempt to access the Advent Network
already has.
From here.
It already has.
We might be able to hack their systems and get an advantage.
Are you guys serious?
But be careful. If they detect us,
come
things
on.
Will only get worse.
Fuck. Alright, watch this.
Got it covered.
Alright. She already moved, right? Okay, so let's slash at you. I know I'm gonna get revealed. That's okay. I need to take this guy out. Run, run, run.
They've seen me.
Of course they've seen me. You're gonna pull some overwatches. Nice. Oh, I stunned his ass. Uh-oh. Okay, Mimic Beacon needs to come up. Alright, well let's kill him. So there's death from above.
Nothing personal.
Nice.
Boom.
So maybe him? Maybe? Come on, please let me shoot him. Thank you. 17.
Now who's a ghost? We better grab
death
these.
Death from above. Oh, nice. Those are good.
I got it.
And zero, huh? So, I'll move you down.
I'm reading you.
No more death from above, but that's okay. She just fucking beast moded that shit. You are going to... Fuck it. You're gonna
whatever
come
you
up.
Say.
That's alright if you gain. That's fine. That's fine.
They're on to me.
That's fine. Dominate. 80% to dominate the gatekeeper?
Your will is weak.
What? We're taking that. Oh, you're kidding. Oh, that's...
It's still moving!
Oh, that's so bad. Oh, that's so bad. Oh, man. Poor Sam.
Hit the armor. I'm okay.
Three armor, three shields. He's still good. He's still good. Blaze Swarm. Thank you, thank you, thank you. There we go. There we go. Yeah, you're gonna pull the fuck shit. I know. These two. Shit. Oh, it just raised things. Oh my god, it just raised a lot of things. Don't move, don't move, don't move. Don't let them move, don't let them move. Don't let the animated corpses move.
The armor held!
Shit. This guy. Oh my god!
Can't take much more of
oh
this!
Oh my god! Okay, okay. You have got to take out. Alright, let me. You need to get in here on this. Okay. Move up then. Samurai's gotta pull back. Oh my god, come on.
Heading out.
I know there's so much going on. Because we pulled way too much shit. Alright, that's all of them, right?
The swarm never rests.
Nope. Just two. I got one. She got a promotion.
Hostile.
I know
this. Of engaging.
Alright, you move up.
Tired of waiting around!
I know they spotted
me. They've seen me.
Where's, Oh, I should have done the Grim O'Neill. Oh, can you?
I guess that'll be
damn,
okay.
That might not have been good. Wow, he could have died. He could have died. Oh, shit. No. No, no, no. Not that. No. Damn it. Still not close enough. Ah, fucked up. Yep, you. Come here. God damn it.
If you say so.
To heal him.
Settle down. You're fine.
I can get one mimic beacon off. 6 HP healed.
I never fail to impress.
You just... Actually, hang on. You're gonna come right here out into the open so everybody will try to attack
you. I hope
you.
It's worth it!
That's fine.
Spot it!
And then we're gonna throw the mimic beacon. Right here. Alright, and then, you are going to... Stasis. Yeah.
My mind is my shield.
Yeah, Stasis the gatekeeper. How about that? Let's get him out of this whole turn. And then, Who is that? This guy? Okay. Take him out. He's
not too shabby.
He's dead, right? Nice. Alright, good job. Took him down.
Bye-bye.
Yeah. Alright, he'll get a shot off. Nope. God damn. Oh, and a reload, okay. Come on, no. No kill zone? Oh, whoa. Come on, kill zone. Wow. Okay, so you're gonna mimic beacon this round. And then you are going to, why not, analyze his weakness? Sure. 100%. Come on, hair trigger. Come on, hair trigger. Fuck. Lightning hands? Yes. Yeah, we'll lightning hands that guy. Okay, down. Good.
Kill confirmed.
Kill is confirmed. And then, can I face off at all three? 195-69. I'll get another kill. Fly zombies down. Oh my god. That thing's out. I missed that. Beacons.
That's why I make the big bucks.
Oh, sweet Jesus. He's down now. Oh my
Happy
god.
Now?
Promotion earned for the Juggernaut? You are just going to overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
And you are going to come up here.
I'm going.
You've got a grenade. Just do that. We'll test it. Maybe we can get some shots off. Whoa, he's still shooting at the samurai, you fucker.
That was close!
Okay. Able to shoot this goddamn thing. Ain't nowhere I can see it from. So let's renewal protocol on. Okay, no. You are going to move up.
Loud and clear.
And reload. So you're damaged.
Locked and loaded.
You're not. So move you up here for an overwatch.
I'm still here.
Who are you? EMT? You're gonna come here.
Let's move already.
Juggernaut? You're good. You're actually gonna come here.
Is it clear?
It's clear. You're gonna overwatch.
Overwatch!
You're gonna overwatch.
Ready for action.
comes in, you're gonna come right here.
I'm trusting you here.
Hit up that insanity. Overwatch.
Got it covered.
You. Oh, he doesn't have triage. Whatever. Let's make sure he's
easy
back
now,
up in
soldier.
The game. Overwatch all. Okay.
Scanning.
He's probably gonna have to. Come on, move. Come on.
I'm hit!
You're fucking kidding me. That's such horseshit. Sitting back sniping like a bitch. Fei Wu is burning. Who? Who the fuck is Fei Wu?
What is it?
I don't know. Oh, I probably just blocked everybody trying
target
to
target identified.
Here. Oops. Thank you. Oh, nice. One shot and it's out.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Let's renew you, since I've got another shot, or a hair trigger free action. Loving it. She's overhealed. Yeah. Where's Zen? You do your thing, buddy. From right here. Hit that slash. Oh, I didn't even see if that was the big one. Oh, it was. Yep.
I got it, right?
Status confirmed.
Good job.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Tell me that was flawless. Tell me that was flawless. Come on. Man, I thought I healed everybody. I know I healed everybody. There's no doubt in my mind, everybody is healed. Oh well. I guess I can't win them all. Your damage record, 8.55. We're creeping up. Yeah, that sharpshooter is just wrecking it in damage. Absolutely wrecking it. Okay. I like it though. This is a good team. It's a good team. Oh yeah, I get an extra person in the last mission. There we go. All right. Thank you, thank you. Oh, nice. Two promotions. Look, 4, 4, 3, 5 days. Look, he didn't. He was not down that much health. He was at full health. You guys are full of shit. Definitely. That's what I've been working towards, finally. And Juggernaut. Nice. Additional damage. Defender's Will. Goes into a defensive stance, attacking any enemy who attacks in range until the soldier runs out of ammunition, or... expending all the shield energy within a short time and provides me a damage this turn while in this state. No. Yep. Not really sure I like either of those. I guess the immunity is pretty cool,
Commander.
But... I Nice, got him. Alright guys, well there it is. I'll catch you on the next one. Tell me if you're liking things, and if you're not, well, you know, let me know about that too. Drop a like, leave a comment, all that fun stuff. If you feel like subscribing, do so, but, you know, no pressure. Later, guys.